Kitty cat, what do you see? What do you see? Oh. Hi. What? Are you, here, kitty, I have to help this person. What is this? Inside of like Stranger Things or what? Maybe. Wait, what's going on? I'm so confused. Okay, how did you get there? Let me get this straight. All you were doing was walking over here, where I am right now, and you just suddenly got stuck. That's what you're saying. Same space here, but everything just turned dark, and then you looked up and you saw that you were like in this upside down sort of situation. Okay. I don't know. I'm gonna help you here. Here's my hand. Try to reach out for it. Maybe you shouldn't do that then. Maybe if it's like forcing your hand back, something want to there. You maybe have like something attached to you from that other dimension or the other world or the upside down, as you said. Sorry, I'm just thinking. I know we might not have much time. I don't know. Is there anybody else around you? Anything that you see? Good person or a bad person in your life? Okay, wait, I do you want me to help you? I'm just trying to get the facts straight. Okay, yes, I'll try and get help. Do you want me to get like a police officer? Like, what should I do? I don't think a police officer would do much. It would break the news probably, but if you want to get on the news, you would definitely be able to. Okay, let me go in my car. I have some like tools and stuff in there I can probably bring back, okay? I'll be right back. Just try to stay as calm as you can. Phew. Okay, here's one of the tools that I have like in my car. I thought maybe I could try to like shatter this portal, you know, and then you could just like easily step back into here or something, or the other portal will disintegrate or whatever. Okay, I'm on. Intense. Okay, I think I did something. I don't know how a man-made tool could help with like an energetic portal. have like broken down the shield of energy a little bit for the portal. I'm going to get my other tool just right here. Okay, it's just scissors, honestly. I'm gonna try and like pick, and also I'm gonna try to do that and like just do what I can, you know? Better than nothing, that's right. Okay, I'm gonna start with cutting. You don't care about my hair, but okay, let's just go. I'm trying to go where I see it, like around where the edges could pop. You're like almost gonna feel my hand. Okay. This is really good. I'm just gonna pick now, okay? I'm just gonna be really precise and pick now. This is like an art piece. Okay, yes, I that's all. See if I can.